Hello, my name is Dr. Klein, and today I'd like to discuss your post-operative recovery. Who am I? Why am I here? I realize that to look in the mirror and see a stranger every day can prove even more unsettling than the fear of tissue rejection itself. You must remember that you are surrounded by people that love and support you.
I know my son, and I know this ain't him.
Rest assured, in time they will come to see you for who you are. Now let's begin going through what you can expect over the coming weeks and months with your new transplant.
Sometimes a little pain can help you feel like yourself again. Don't hide from your